What's up, guys? We are back for some more Resident Evil. Sweet. All right. Okay, I've got those knives equipped, so I'm gonna use that. I can make shotgun shells now, can I? 12. Yeah, let me make one. Just to have in case, because you know, you'll have like some. Is that your storage? Okay. Okay, let's do it here. All right. Cool. Let's do this. Yeah, because that other place is closed there.
The hell am I?
Oh shit. I wish I had a sniper rifle. Sniper rifle. Oh, bestie. That's not good. Shish. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna have to just craft two of these. Holy shit! Hey, not good. Oh, who the hell? Okay, just grab some shit here. I see lots of boxes here. Yes, who the hell's throwing this shit? Ish. Oh, dude, like, seriously, these fucking guys.
Out of the way.
Okay, I got this thing. Some ammo there. What's up here? This is not good. Do you know what? Those guys with the grenades are really unfair. Yeah, so that was extreme. Okay, not too bad. I just wasted quite a bit of ammo. And fucking health. I'm gonna have to make some more handgun ammo.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle.
I guess this is where I need to go. Oh, I thought I could go come from behind you. Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder. ¿Dónde estás? I'm gonna show you. Hello. Missed my shots, eh? Destroy the wind up doll. Restore crates. So it's spitting dolls. What do you mean these things? Wait, what are they called again? Wind up dolls. Are those gems I can pick up? Let be that. Yeah, it's those things I gotta shoot. Well, okay.
That stinks.
Oi! Fucking bastard.
Are you even feeling this?
Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay, I'm bringing out the heavy now. That guy just pissed me off now. Oh. I'm gonna have to craft these two. Man, and I was trying to pick up some health and you ruined it. Oh, no way. That was a bitch. Hey, that fucked me up there. That fucked me up there. Okay, so that's my first death. Oh, fuck. Okay, actually, where am I gonna start from? Okay, so the dog counts already, so I've destroyed one. Okay, wait, let me just... Wait, there was a treasure somewhere here. Wait, am I looking the right places? There.
Well, that stinks.
Bitch. Can I see all my other maps? No, it only changes as you go through the map, I guess. Oh shit! Fucking hell! I almost blew that thing. Well, I almost blew up. Let's bomb this thing. Yes, it's blue. That would have been not cool. Chillax, man. Bye bye. Well, I actually wouldn't die. Oh my fuck. I need to start keep watch of these bloody traps because they're all over the show here. I think he's sitting there, eh? But I'm not going in there just yet. Get that in a key. There's one trap there. Oh, there's one there. Fuck that trap there. Oh, can I come in through the back?
Not too shabby. Someone has shown up.
At least flesh off our flesh. Blood of our blood, give thanks and rejoice.
The neighbors. Old photos.
Wow, how do I do that? Let's check if there's any symbols here. Just checking if there is any clue of what that combination is. Hold on, just look around here. Okay, nothing. There's a door here. Oh shit!
Sorry, must have slipped.
Yes, yes. Yeesh. Fuck. I should have just kept that door closed. Okay, so far no symbol thingy. Okay, so let's go on top. To the top and see. Oh yes, give me one of those. Oh, did you seriously? Okay, never mind. The great penetration of their masters. The old farmer, he's found his crop. The slight swineherd, he's stoked his pig. The baby grandma, her own beloved babe. The master saw these gifts and was pleased. Crop, pig, and what? Crop, pig, and babe. Let's go check that. Just to see what it is. Crop, pig, babe. Sure, air bubbles can be seen in the inside. Oh shit. Oh, so I actually need to get the put the crystal ball there. Okay, wait, I know I gotta match these things up, but... Yeah, so it's like... Oh, dude, this is a fucked up one. I am seriously lost with this puzzle. I know it's like a pattern or something that I need to align. I just don't see how the pattern aligns here. It's gonna take me a while. So this is odd. Fuck. That was a fucked up door to solve. Yeah, this guy. I remember this motherfucker. Hit the switch.
The blood has accepted the gift.
I didn't get to push the switch. Oh well, it's fine. I don't even know what it actually did anyway. Well, I could actually now.
Secondor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra.
Okay.
It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
Oh, seriously? That's the song, and I can actually do a lot of backtracking then when I get to Ashley then, it looks like it. And there's a diamond up there as well. Okay. Felix Square. So I'm gonna have to go back here. No, I'm gonna have to come back here. So wait a minute, I've got that key. Do those keys open like those stupid little locks? Like a lock drawer. Could I go back there? I can actually. Yeah, I'm going back there quickly. Who's crying here? You're a doggy.
Me too, huh?
I'll help you, doggy.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Yeah, so that dog helps you in like one of the boss fights. If it is still gonna happen, if you free him. Okay, I'm gonna go all the way down there and open, see if I can use this key to open a drawer, because I think it is to open a drawer. Can only be used once. Yeah, I see, it's probably for the drawers, all those locked drawers. So let's kick back down there. Hopefully I don't get any enemies on the way. Oh, dude. Stupid fucking trap. I really don't like those fucking traps. Okay, through here.
Some new items in stock.
Alright, I'll have a look now, buddy. I just want to open this drawer here. Oh, and I've got things to combine it with. Nice.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Nice one.
What you see is what I've got. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Thinking I should upgrade just one for my shotgun.
Try that on for size.
Knife power, increases durability. Oh, that's my normal knife.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you.
Ammo capacity, feels, and let's do a
fellow like yourself should know better to be over prepared. Anything else I can help you with, come back anytime.
Okay, shoot, let's go back. For that trap there. Let's see. Oh, there's a guy up there. He's gonna fucking do something. I'm back at the village square. Thank you. Let's check in here, around here quickly. Okay, I have to go through there. Lake. Oh yeah, there I can't get through because I need that. This I can't get. I need to get another key. That is locked. But I went through already. Oh shit! That was not good. I was not expecting that. Holy shit. That fucked me up there. Restore some health. Hello. So what are the dogs still around here? Do I have to shoot them? Hey, I'm really running low on bullets. Damn it, and I can't even get these things. This is actually the first time they've actually it's blown up. Even at the farm. Yeah, they need a key. Oh, but I got the insignia key. Maybe I actually can go get it there. Nice and slowly. If I can't go through there. I might need to have to go through here. No, but there's no way of... Let me just go there with the farm where I originally wanted to go, because I want to get that treasure. Oh, there's the treasure. Oh, I can't use it. Oh. Can I actually go still go this way? Because it looks like I missed quite a couple of treasures. Okay, that's closed. Oh, they've closed it up now. So how do you return back there? Yeah, because I could have gone through here. No, wait, they blocked it. Yeah, it is. Oh, I can't go back there. That sucks balls. No, because it's right here. Yeah, you took it away. Or probably there's another way of coming, or we come back there later. Because that door over there we still have to open. Okay, so my only way is, well, can't get that, so let's go back. Go back this way. Oh, is there a chicky there? There's a dude there. See if I can shoot him through here. Oh. Yes, I can. Oh, now he's going in. Oh, okay, wait, I have to go through the window. Hello, sir. Oh, how's this dude? Why are you... Why, sir? Thank you for the handgun bullets. Sorry, lady. Okay. Right, I wonder where this leads me then. Or where I'm gonna pop up through. Oh, I'm around here. Okay, so let's go back where we came from. And then insert the key there. Oh, fucking snake. Oh, this thing gives me an egg as well. Well, not an egg, I think I can eat it. It needs to restore health. Sweet. There he is again. Little skeleton here. Okay. There we go. Oh, there's a good dude here. That means there's probably a safe point here somewhere. There we go. Alright guys, I think we're gonna call it for this one. Yeah, so we will continue on the next one. Cool guys, thanks for watching, and I'll check you guys in the next one. Right, sweet guys, take care. Chillax out.